Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to enter actual project information and keep track of project progress. Click on the View tab and then Tables. Now click on Tracking. We can enter the actual project progress in this table when the project is underway. For example, let's say that we have completed interviewing the users. It's 100% complete. Note that Microsoft Project assumes that we will start on the planned start date and finish on the planned completion date. It also assumes that the activity will take the planned number of days to complete. Let's say that instead of starting on January 4th, we actually started on December 29th. Our warning shows that we started the task ahead of schedule, even before the project was planned to start. This is fine with us, so we click OK. Let's say that we ran into some problems, and it actually took us 9 days instead of 7 days to complete this task, interview the users. Define requirements is also 100% complete. And it took us 1 day as we scheduled. Note how the software automatically adjusts the start date for this activity to coincide with the predecessor tasks. Let's say that design logic has been completed, but we ran into some problems here as well. And instead of taking 3 days, it actually took us 4 days to complete. We also purchased the hardware and this took us 1 day as planned. Designing the database started on January 21st and we have actually completed 1 day. But we estimate that the activity will take us 3 more days to complete. The software now shows that design database is 25% complete. When you are entering in tracking information, you should double check and make sure that Microsoft Project doesn't automatically generate numbers that are not true for your case. If this occurs, you need to override the automatic suggested entry. Okay, that is how to enter actual project information and keep track of project progress in Microsoft Project 2016. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. This is Yong Wang, and I'll see you in the next video.